August 14th, 1989. The day before the Assumption. The Lord speaks. I am the Lord. My child, scarcely had I passed this exile than I found you, you whom my heart loves. I held you fast and led you back to the straight road. Nor would I leave you to go, not until I brought you into my mother's house, into the room of her who conceived me. Devote your day tomorrow, and be my incense and perfume your surroundings. My spirit rests upon you. Courage, I shall not desert you. My blessings are upon you, my child.